The trial is in college students that are 18 to 26 years old. They will be randomized to either getting the vaccine immediately or getting the vaccine in a delayed arm 4 months after the trial starts. The fundamental question is, does the vaccine protect an individual from transmitting the virus to somebody else? This will help us understand whether vaccination prevents spread in the asymptomatic population, which is most of the college campus population. It will also help us determine whether things like mask wearing and social distancing are important after you get a vaccination. What the prior vaccine trials looked at was COVID-19 disease. And we know that the vaccine prevents critical illness in patients that are infected with COVID-19. And what we don't know from prior studies is how the disease is transmitted in people that may have had the vaccine. And that's what we're hoping to learn from the current trial.
I think that it was a great opportunity for me to get vaccinated myself while also helping with this study that will benefit the nation.
I think we took for granted so much how much freedom we had prior to the pandemic, with just not having to worry about the capacity of a restaurant and hugging and, you know, embracing your friends and your loved ones. So I think that's also going to be a really big change. And I think that's going to be something that I'm no longer going to take for granted.
Yay!
It's important for people to understand that even though the critical disease is dropping, we still have a lot of COVID transmission out there. And until we understand how the disease is transmitted and know what we can do to prevent transmission, we're going to have to be dealing with COVID-19. So studies like this, I think, are very important for taking the next step to try to make the pandemic go away.
The vaccine.